Thokozani ugogo Malwandle lona bengithanda nje ukukhuluma nabantu abathi mina sengithathile indlela yami kodwa sekuvele nje kwathuleka abantu abadala kanti benza kanjani ngahlupheka kangaka ngayeka ngisho umsebenzi ngaphuma kwi-relationship ngaphuma ebantwini ngaxabana nomndeni wami ukuthi ngithi ngiyaqala ngilungisa ini isimo sami sikamoya nako konke yabona depending ukuthi i-awakening stage yakho or i-awakening yakho ikuyiphi level yabona omunye umuntu azathi sengize ngangena kuphi esimeni sephehlo kodwa sekuvele kwathula yabo the reason ngikhuluma ngalena uthola omunye umuntu asesephehlweni bese ayithole esefuna ukuhlola yabona and kwesinye isikhathi ngathi kwesinye isikhathi ubuye kube nomngozi lokho ngoba uzohlola kanti angeke uzwe lento mhlambe ofisa ukuyizwa yabo kwesinye isikhathi already uyahlola because you thinking ukuthi ene mhlambe akumele ngibe la o mhlambe lo muntu lona engingaphansi kwakhe khona into ayenzile kumina mhlambe ungivalile because isikhathi esiningi sivele sicabange kanjalo ukuthi hey mhlambe ngivaliwe uyayibona kanti that's not even the case so yini le nenza ukuthi ne abantu abadala bathule excuse me bathule noma izibonakaliso ayisaveli amaphupho avalekile niyayibona leyo nto kwesinye isikhathi maningi ama-reasons yabo maningi ama-reasons ngizobala nje ngithinte lapha nalapha yebo so isikhathi esiningi khumbula ukuthi beyikade ikade kwi-awakening but you were not aware ne kade unobizo yabona mhlambe bungakukhona uku-understand ama-signs yobizo lakho nokuthi mhlambe abantu abadala bakhuluma kanjani yayibona indaba so mhlambe nabo uthi usungenile ephehlweni bona bahambe babuyele emuva bathi ake simbone ukuthi eseyithathile yini le ndlela uzokwazi yini ukuyithemba yonke into ebesimtshela yona kokunye nabo kuba ukuthi babuyele emuva bayothi ake sibheke kahle ukuthi kumthatha isikhathi eside kangaka ukuthi akwazi uku-understand indlela yethu ebesizama ukukhuluma naye noma ukucommunicate naye ake sibone ukuthi mhlawumbe mase sesishintsha lento siza kanjena kuyoba kanjani yabo kokunye ukuthi bafuna ukubona ukuthi how brave and how strong and how willing are you endleleni yakho ekuwukuthi usuyithathile indlela yakho kamoya uyithemba kanjani and also uyakwazi yini ukuthi umelane nezimo udile mhlambe nama challenges noma nama obstacles obhekana nawo uyayibona leyo nto kwesinye isikhathi wena angithi futhi bayakufundisa ukuthi no as communicating amaphupho kuphela just because kuvaleke amaphupho akho akusho ukuthi mhlambe azikho ezinye indlela ezithi ene uyakhula esimeni sikamoya yabona because isikhathi esiningi into engiyibonile even engaze ngithi mhlawumbe nabantwana bami engibasizayo ngesimeni sakamoya kuthi uma beqala kuvaleka amaphupho usuyaphenika umuntu kuvaleka amaphupho kanjani uyakhula futhi so from ukurelya kakhulu emaphushweni also manje usukhulile kahle it's your intuition manje your vision uthola ukuthi khona omunye umuntu athi yazi mina ngithi ngiyihlelele kube ngathi kudlala imovie noma ngithi kube ngazathi khamba amagama noma yeah understand so they are teaching you the many ways ukuthi bona ba communicate kanjani uyayibona indaba and also kwesinye isikhathi uthola ukuthi mhlambe usungena ephehlweni for instance bakunikeza leso sikhathi nawe nomuntu wakho nogobela wakho ukuthi sifuna ukubona ukuthi benza kanjani bafundisana ini because ukhumbule phela ukuthi ukuye ephehlweni ukuyoyenzani as much as yes uyolapheka but nawe khona ezinye izinto okuwukuthi ene uyoyifuna so there's many reasons mina ebengifuna ukusho ukuthi ene ungaphenikhi ungathuki usuyithola usufuna ukuhlola usuthola usufuna ukwenzani manje you are healer hoping something uyabona because leyo nto leyo number 1 izoyenza ukuthi indlela yakho ibe nzima and izodelay izinto and izodelay igrowth process yakho ngoba wena uthemba abanye abantu awusayithembi wena awuyithembi into yakho mawusungene lana kulendlela zazi ukuthi umelaphi ungayithathi lento ukuthi yo ngifuna ukubona ukuthi hey lento yami ifika phi no mina I always tell my people engibakhulisayo ukuthi number 1 ke mina ke uyangibona ukuthi angisho mina ukuthi nginjani nami as much as yes ungeke uzofane nami but I expect you to believe ukuthi lento ekususile ukuthi uze lana it's also lento lena nawe okuzomela usebenzisane nayo ukusilalela ke ngifuna ukuyibona ke whatever le engizoyenza lana iphumelele zethembe themba into yakho themba abantu bakho zithembe nawe you understand into oboniswa yona ithembe ngeke uvele nje uboniswe ijazz mhlawumbe uyihlelela ngeke uzonitshela ukuphupha mhlawumbe uhlelele uvele ubone ijazz bese uthi man I can't be ayibeki umcabango hey fika lana ekuthen okay yes there was a time la bengitsi mangicabanga izinto kube ngiyabona ngiyacabanga angeke uvele nje sikhale uvele ucabanga ijazz like uzubone nama details yeah understand so engishela ukuthi asikhule endleleni but also don't panic themba now usukhona manje and ungathembi ungabi stereotyped iba flexible iba bendable ufunde nezinye indlela zani zokukhula ngokwamoya ufunde just like kunezinye indlela kunezindlela eziningi zokuhlola you understand but it's about you it's about understanding you and understanding your gift and trusting and believing entweni yakho uyayibona so musu kuthula ukuthusa ukuthi sekuthule angisezwa angisanjani bengijwayele ukuba kanjani khumbula phela ukuthi mawusuqalile usungenile endleleni awu noma sithi usephehlweni uzolashwa you understand even abo umuntu obuvela uquleke noma ubuvele ube nezinto ezenza whatever it is angisho as fine yabona so usuyathuka manje akusenzeki uyalapheka don't panic but angifuni leyo ukuthi uloke uhlola uloku hlolisisa uloku asiyeke leyo thokozani.